images vague, assumptions misleading.
The biggest enemy of Islam today is the media.
Conspiracies hatched.
If it wants to malign Islam, it can do in seconds. And within minutes, the full world believes in the wrong information spread by the international media.
To tarnish the Islamic viewpoint with impunity.
They pick up verses from the Quran and they quote out of context. And they tell the world that this Quran is teaching violence. It's teaching inhumanity.
For powerful vested commercial and political interests.
The biggest terrorists of the world are the politicians. They are the people who cause all this for the vote bank.
Dr. Zakir scrutinizes the media onslaught on Islam.
We should be well prepared in this media so that we can not only remove the misconception what the international media is spreading against Islam, we can promote the correct teaching,
In Media and Islam, War or Peace, in Truth Exposed.